Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, my lovely Leos. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Let us see what is coming up, Leos, for your daily energies and for your overall energies, Leos. Five of Swords, Death, Queen of Pentacles. Leos, with these cards, I feel for some of you all, you are happy where you are right now. Your relationship is working, and whatever you were working for to reach this place, it is going in a smooth way. But something is disturbing you. It may be from your work, or some kind of disturbance regarding your work, some kind of stress there, some kind of loss in your business, something of that sort, guys, is disturbing you today. So you are feeling this kind of that you are losing something, something is ending, some kind of sadness is there, some kind of stress is there today for your Leos. Or maybe in your work things are going in a happy way, but something is not working in your relationship. So it may be the reason that you're feeling stressed today. So let us see what is coming up with the other set of cards, guys. What is the energy with the other set of cards here? Key, Ship, Child. With these cards, Leos, I feel maybe some kind of immaturity on your person's part or on your part, some kind of immature decisions that you have taken, or some kind of decisions based on your past preconceived ideas that you have. That may be the reason for the stress, or maybe you have to venture into the new to do something new, guys. So you are not ready to come out of your comfort zone for few of you all. That may also be the reason for stress, but you are overcoming all that with this card, guys. This is a very positive card, this key. So you are overcoming the negatives you have today with your positive outlook on life. You are feeling really confident and positive, and you're seeing the path to reach your goals. Whatever goals you have in life, whatever you want to achieve in life, you are seeing the clear path that is leading towards your goals, guys. So you are going to surely reach that. Maybe for some of you all, if this is your person's energy towards this relationship, maybe if they feel that they are not ready to come out of certain situations which is blocking them to be in this relationship, they will surely come out of it, guys. So they will surely come out of their immaturity or any kind of situation that is blocking them. Or if you are in this state, you are surely overcoming all that that is causing the obstacles, and you're going forward with this happy relationship or with your life, whatever goals you want to achieve. So let us see what the angels are guiding us today with, Leos. What is the angel's guidance? I'll be picking one card, guys. Be discerning. So just like I said, we should be clear in our choices in life, guys. What is our goal? What do you want to become? What do you want to achieve? So in order to reach that goal, we should be clear about not only the bigger decisions, even the smaller ones, even the smaller choices. We should be able to understand what is the a need for such choice, and we should be very careful. We should not be confused, and we should not be judgmental. We should see the truth and the genuinity in each choice, and then decide with confidence and wisdom in our heart based on what is our goal. So when we do that, we get a clear understanding of our situation, guys, and we feel confident to reach our goal. We will have the strength to reach our goal. So that is the angel's guidance today, Leos. That is the reading for you all today, guys. Thank you for watching this video. I'll see you all tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Leos.